And that storm is also blamed for washing out part of Beasley Road in Jackson, which damaged several cars. Take a look at that huge pothole. Drivers say they could not see it until they were right up on it. At least four cars were damaged. All four rims and tires were damaged on one man's car.
I got to go and try to get these repairs done. Wasn't expecting to have to buy new rims or anything like that, but looking at the damage to these rims, not certain if I'm going to be able to salvage those, so I got to go buy new rims and new tires.
Well, we saw city road crews patching up the bad spot with asphalt after several complaints. The city says you can file a claim with the Risk Management Division if your car was damaged. That number is 601-960-1738.